Okay, we're at the way at the other end of the sea caves here. I'm gonna take a little walk over here. And I just cut myself on the rock, so you'll be careful, people. Sharp, slippery rocks. Like the tide just went out. So I just made my way around a tricky part here. And very slippery. Try to get in place here where it's, I can take some good pictures. Oh, wow, that goes high, that tide, look at that. You want to get stuck in here when it comes up. Holy. Huh. Wow. That's cool. It's all 3:30 now, and it'll be full tide at 4. Wow. It's got even a mini beach here. Check this one. Oh, that's big. Ho! Echo. Wowzers, look at that. That's huge. You guys see what I'm seeing? And this part here is just the beach of the cave. Can we go any further? Or is it as far as it goes? Oh man. It's freaky. As we've seen a tide come this way, you get the hill over here. Whoa. Extremely slippery. I don't think there's any more or what? Well, this is this side of the cave. I'll be back with the other part. Alright, we're back, people. We're gonna keep going. I don't know how far this caves go, but we'll try another bend here. This place looks very slippery. Well, I don't mind getting wet. Holy moly. Whoa, slippery. I don't know what's here, people, but I'm gonna take a look anyway. Get a good picture first. Whoa! Oh, slip and slide. That's kind of freaky. Well, anyways, let's go. yeah, so these are sea caves, people. I'm gonna cut it off here for now. Okay, we'll come back to one of those areas we missed. Hold on, this.